children, today our GK. In our GK, we are starting the second lesson, our feathered friends. So, we have six birds here. So, they have given some clues. Only clues in chara, birds guru in the birds name and rhyme. So, what is the first bird? I am a hunter. I have very high, sharp sight. So, aduka hunter. Hunter and birds to patkut unta. Vere birds to patkut in sinadam dhani alwad. Then came on the eyesight very powerful one. So, what is that bird called? A bird are the eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. Next, I drill wood of the tree to make my nest. Inko bird are the a bird chettu komma togutu unta. Enduku the nest prepare chestu. A bird are the wood. Wood. P-E-C-K-E-R. Peaker. Wood peaker. Next, I sing musical songs. Next bird, sing musical songs. A bird, nightingale.
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 Nightingale. Next, fourth one, I cannot fly, but I can run very fast. అది ఫ్లై కాదు కానీ రన్ అవుతుంది రన్ చేస్తారు వెరీ ఫాస్ట్ ఓ ఫ్లై నైట్ కట్ సక్తే బర్డ్ లేకిన్ రన్ వెరీ ఫాస్ట్ కర్త కోన్ సా బర్డ్ హై ఓ ఆస్ట్రిచ్ ఓ ఎస్ టి ఆర్ ఐ సి హెచ్ ఆస్ట్రిచ్ ఐ లివ్ ఇన్ లేక్స్ పౌండ్ అండ్ రివర్ విచ్ బర్డ్ అది ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది వాటర్ లో పౌండ్స్ లో రివర్స్ లో పానీ మే రహతా వో క్యా హై వో డక్ D-U-C-K, duck. Next, I live in cold areas. I cannot fly. I am a good swimmer. So, more cold. Matapa thund raita na, maapal raita wo bade. Kan challa unta da kala unta. Adi egra leitu. Wo nahi hoon sakta. I am a good swimmer. Swimmer ante swim chest unta. Water lo kani, chali lo kani. What is that penguin? P-E-N-G-U-R-E-N. Penguin. So by this completed second lesson children. But do not have teeth. Teeth are very heavy and they will make it difficult for the birds to fly. So note down this in your notebook. Sorry, in your tumble first and write in notebook this spelling. One spelling three times in notebook. Today homework. What is that? Write this in page number 123 in your tumble. Then night write this spelling homework. Write three times spelling in your notebook. In notebook children. Write neatly. First write lesson name. I have given you previous lesson also. This B-bit I have told you to write it. B-bit. 122 PB notebook lo raayamanna first lesson peru petti PB complete cheyamanna next coming to today write second bit heavy write this spelling three times in your notebook children okay by this we completed first lesson and second lesson we will start third lesson in the next